if this doesn't work out, oh shit, what are we gonna do?
We had taken our whole life and uprooted it.
We were worried that we wouldn't be able to make it work.
It was just like a big slap in the face.
60% of restaurants fail in the first year.
We wondered how we were gonna ever come out of this.